Hi, Mr. Thornton.
Sam, what, are you guys all packed for your trip?
Just finished.
Oh, MacGyver, the Phoenix board asked me to give you this.
Pete.
It's an offer of a new contract, and it's very generous. I think you ought to look at it.
We've been through this before, Pete. Sam and I got a little catching up to do.
Well, I told him I didn't think you'd go for it. You know, I can't even imagine what it's going to be like without you around here.
Well, it's bound to happen. Things change.
Not always. Good things don't. Don't you ever change, MacGyver.
Don't you either, Pete.
Well, can I expect you to drop in once in a while anyway?
Count on it, my friend.
Sam, take care of your old man, will you?
You can count on him. So, where to?
Somewhere else.
This is Richard Dean Anderson. On behalf of all of us at MacGyver, I'd like to thank you, our audience, for 7 great seasons.